What's up, guys? Today, what we're doing is we're doing a vlog slash the challenge that you wanted me to do. So, anyway, Abe Evans, which goes to my school, he told me he wanted me to do a front flip on the ground. So, as you can see, I'm right here at my house, by the burn pit area, and I'm gonna do it on the ground. I'm sorry, guys, I can't do it on the trampoline. Actually, my trampoline's behind the pool over there, or by the treehouse over there, you can see. But it's full of sticks and stuff, so I can't go in it. Alright, guys, so I'm on my sister's bar, and I set it up right here. I set it up over here. The camera on, there's a side right here, there's another side on the side where I have you guys sitting up on. So, you guys, subscribe, turn on notifications, and it's gonna be basically the vlog slash the challenge you wanted me to do. Anyway, that's not good enough for you to do a backflip. So, there's granddaddy long legs. I don't know what those are. They're one of the most poisonous things in the world, but they can't actually bite you. They can't bite you. They're like crawling all over this thing, guys. But anyway, guys, we're doing this area right here. Yesterday in my other video, but you know, so what? Anyway, we're gonna do the front flip. I'm gonna take my head off, I'm gonna put it on the side right there, and we're gonna do this, guys. So yeah, wait, I'm gonna get all the spiky balls. I'm gonna wait, there's like one. Here's one. They're a little spiky. So, yeah. I'm actually working, that's the only one I saw right in the past. When I did it, so anyway, guys, thumbs up, I'm ready. I'm gonna do it. A front flip on the ground. Okay? It's gonna be so easy. But I might get dirt in my hair. But anyway, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That one hit hard. Dirt all over me. I think. That's weird. Alright, guys, I'm gonna hit my head here. No, it's a crap. That's better. Anyway, you know, I'm just gonna be vlogging stuff, telling stuff about the channel, because I really didn't on my first video. I didn't really tell you all the stuff about my channel and how it's gonna go and stuff. Like how my channel's gonna be. I'm actually gonna move my So you guys, anyway. This channel's gonna be about me. Go ahead and subscribe and turn on notifications. I made this channel because I wanted you guys to like subscribe to it, not to just to look at it and stuff. That's one to go ahead and I didn't want you guys just to look at it, skim through it, not subscribe and stuff. I want you guys to subscribe. So anyway, Abe Evans, subscribe to them. Watch my other video. Type in Abe Evans, it'll pop up. Got like a little guy at a UK court, and he has his hands up like that, and it's looking in backwards. But yeah, you should go subscribe to him because he he's got a pretty good channel. He's got an awesome channel. He's got really good vlogs and stuff. But yeah. Yeah, this channel was just, I have 5 subscribers right now. On my other channel, I have 23. Go check it out, TrashBagGuy31. You go subscribe to it. That was my first channel that had my real name, but I changed it because I didn't want any hackers, you know. But now I changed it to that name because, you know. Yeah. And I'm going to do a couple shout outs during this vlog. Like, I got one shout out. There's a couple shout outs. I already did Abe Evans. Shout out. Go subscribe to him. And go subscribe to Grant and Annabelle. They have 42 subscribers at the moment. And I'm going to tell you how many subscribers. Abe Evans has 56. Hope I can get that many. That would be epic if I get that many. But, and we also got, the Mermaid Club. Go to Grant's videos, and it's a video, it'll pop up because you can't look up her name and it won't come up. She's got 10 subscribers, she's at the moment, have a picture of her. She'll be saying peace, you know. She has red hair and stuff, yeah, her brother is actually Grant. And she's Annabelle in Grant's room, so. And look at Grant and Annabelle's video. That's basically Grant's channel. Now he's gonna rename it something. He hasn't told me yet. I've been trying to FaceTime him today to see if what his channel name was, but like he hasn't been responding. I know it's September the 3rd. 2017, and he's at church right now, but it's like right now I think it's like 12:30 right now. No, it's actually I think 1. He's still not responding. I've been FaceTiming to see what he's gonna name his channel and everything, you know, but like he won't even respond back. But so yeah, he won't respond back. But also, the other shout outs. Okay, the other shout outs. Noah and Friends have a picture of. They don't have any content, or he doesn't have any content, but he's got 23 subscribers, which is pretty good. I have 23 too, so we kind of have the same subscribers. He didn't have any content. It's just still subscribe to him. He's my friend. We've been lifelong friends. And go subscribe to him. And subscribe to me too. And thumbs up the video. I just wanted to say that again. It really means a lot if you do subscribe. I'll be making, when I hit, 20 subscribers, if I do. When I hit 20 subscribers, I am going to do a video on, a special video, and I might do something like, maybe do some giveaways. Giveaways if you go to my school, actually, I don't really want to do fan mail, you know, because all the hackers and stuff. I don't want to put down a description like some people do, you know, because they might come to your house. I don't want to be, kind of dumb to do that, but, like, because they could come to your house, like that. Like, if you're in a different country than them, they're probably not going to come to you, because, I mean, most people are that are right. They're not going to come to your house and kill you, but some people in the world are kind of wrong, and they're not really so they come to people's houses and try to kill them, you know. But I don't want to talk about that stuff on the channel. I just want to, you know, kind of sit down here and talk. I want to create this channel so you guys can, so I can get, like, subscribers and stuff. But, like, when people are just, like, scamming over my videos, you know, you're going to have to watch the whole thing to get the feel, and you can subscribe. But I do, my favorite team in the NBA is the Warriors. They won the championship, and the last season Cavaliers won, or the season before last, the Cavaliers won, and the year before that, the Warriors won. I can't believe the Cavaliers won. I thought the Warriors would. But now they have KD, so they're probably going to win every championship. It's not even fair no more. So that's why I'm going to watch college when it comes out in November. But I'm not going to watch that much NBA anymore because I know the Warriors are going to win every championship unless KD gets moved or something. I might go for another team. I don't know. No, I'm not. I'm not going to bandwagon, but I'm not going to do that to you guys. But I am probably going to make a live stream, but, like, it won't let me really. I really want to make a live stream for you guys. I don't know if it actually work. Guys, the whole point of this video was I want you guys to subscribe, like, and turn on notifications. It's so easy. So easy. Just click on a button, click on another button, and then click on another button. Three buttons. That's all. You don't have to do anything that relates to money or any stuff you have to sacrifice to do it. You just have to do it. It's really simple. So, can you guys please subscribe for me? And thank you, and see you in the next video. Bye.